Hello guys, welcome back to our
official
channel. But anyway guys, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. So today guys, we're going to react another band Filipino pop, which is SB19 World Music Video. So guys, and thanks for Filipinos for request this band group from the Philippines. I really excited to see this because this is my second time to react SB19 group. So guys, we're going to start this reaction right now.
Okay, let's go.
What?
Whoa! Wow!
Amazing!
Nice. Amazing! Voice.
I'm the one, could you be the one?
Shh!
Filipino,
huh? Yeah, Filipinos. Oh. This is Filipinos. Kamu mau tahu adiknya musik video ini dia macam ala-ala Korea, tapi dorang memiliki apa tuh versi sendiri, penampilan sendiri, and this is Filipino. Ya,
yeah. Oh, hebat.
Dan juga ya bahasa Tagalog. I love this one. Whoa, I love this. Saya suka dia punya apa nih? Dia punya background. Dia background. Ya. Terus tak balik kok macam Korea kok. Tapi
menyenang. Tradisi. Masa.
Oh, dia punya background guys, tidak boleh move on. Dia punya background sangat sangat apa kan catchy.
Iya,
cantik. Ya, dorong punya background sangat catchy. Selalu kalau Filipino ini dorong memang di antara yang
terbaik
juga dorong punya talent antara yang terbaik di dunia juga. Ya. So guys, start balik. So. What?
No.
Wow.
Just ini. Oh, ini macam di
perubahan. Woo! I know Filipinos language.
Yeah.
Kamusta ka? It's mean hello. Kamusta ka?
Kamusta ka?
Yeah. Magandang gabi, magandang tanghali, magandang hapon. Seto
sa satu.
Apa?
Bakit na po?
Bakit na po?
Why? What happened? Gitu kan?
Yeah. But anyway guys, let's begin this. Let's begin again. Like, oh.
Wow. Could you be the one?
Shh. Ah, what that mean? What
intro,
that
means?
Oh, intro.
Okay, yeah, untuk Korea. Hebat, tapi nampilan orang macam
really handsome guys.
Really like Korean.
Cap is sprung.
Okay guys, we have Korean pop and now we have
Filipino
pop.
Wow, yeah.
This group so amazing guys.
Smart yeah. Lagi, handsome
yeah.
Lagi.
Yeah. Kita start balik. Wow.
Ya, tapi saya tengok dari tadi kan betul-betul macam Korea kan?
Macam Korea. Punya penampilan.
Penampilan.
Really handsome, really smart.
Ya, tapi kan kita ni kan Asia kan?
Yeah.
Asia kan? Jadi memang ada iras-iras.
Ya, ada iras-iras.
Ya.
Travis Sprung.
You are my umdet. Sorry guys.
Untuk harap berubah.
Saya rasa dorang yang proud ni dorang punya bendera ni kan?
Black ya, black tu memang bendera.
We are proud with the apa bilang?
Tapi maksud ni lagu ni lain.
Apa maksud dia?
Pasal kehidupan man.
Pasal kehidupan.
Ya.
Okay. Okay guys, start balik. Guys, apa maksud watawat? Watawat
mungkin mungkin
please comment down below guys.
Yeah,
what it mean?
What
what is mean watawat?
Watawat.
Watawat. The Filipino.
Yeah, Filipino. Watawat.
Watawat.
Oh,
flick.
This flick. Yeah, there are dorong. Wow. Army.
Oh, no, Anna, could you be the one?
Shh.
Army,
guys.
Amazing. Tadi berubah.
The trap is sprung.
Guys, kami ingatkan dorang ini Filipina, apa tuh? Kami ingatkan dorang ini Korea tau. Rupanya dorang ini berasal daripada Philippines.
Mm.
Tulin.
Iya, Tulin Philippines. Pure on pure Filipino. And dorang punya apa ini? Dorang punya tarian sangat catchy.
Wow.
Guys.
Hebat oh hebat pintar
sangat menarik
sempat yang pasir
lagi.
Wow,
wow, this so amazing guys. Cuma yang berlain di sini dia punya apa ini? Dia punya style kan? Dia punya style
bahasa,
dari segi tarian, dari segi dorang ada rasa tersendiri, ya gitu.
The talent tersendiri ya.
Yeah, no, Anna, could you be the one?
Boom, bullet. Just no rest, my flicks.
The trap is sprung.
Rupanya kerja apa yang apa itu bendera dorang ada bendera yang apa ini dorang mungkin dorang punya nama apa itu kumpulan dorang punya bendera begitu kan kumpulan grup nih kan ya dorang
logo dorang
ya logo dorang logo kumpulan dorang lah sangat catchy guys very good 1 2
Yeah, no, Anna, could you be the one?
Shh. I love that. Filipina.
Filipina lo betul.
Iya, macam.
Coba si apa?
Wait, kita ulang balik.
Ulang sekitar.
Filipina. Yes, Filipina.
Filipina.
Pagati Filipino. Filipina.
Yeah, no, Anna, could you be the one? Shh.
Ooh. guys, dan dia punya musik belum ada kan? Belum ada di Korean pop pun macam belum ada tuh kan?
Ada dia sama-sama lah.
Dia sama-sama kan? Ada sedikit sama. Dan
what flag dia bilang yang
pernah. Okay, I see. So guys, kami sudah tengok video daripada SB19 until the end. The song title is Word.
Word.
By Ben Group. SB19, yes. I really love this group because saya sudah pernah react dorang punya musik sebelum ini. Dan dorang di antara yang terbaik juga di Philippines. Then thanks for Filipinos people to request this video. And
lagi pun ni lagu dia pasal kehidupan dorang, dorang akan tetap berjuang sampai dorang berjaya.
Okay,
itu batu maksudnya. Memang bagus, message yang bagus lagi untuk anak-anak muda zaman sekarang.
Yeah, betul. So guys, thanks for request this music video. Is a very amazing, very catchy, and I love this group so much.
Yeah, the man was handsome.
Always of them is a very handsome guys.
Yes. So,
like seriously. So guys, thanks for watching this video so much, and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And for the Filipinos people, I love you all.
Don't forget positive comment.
Yeah, don't forget to positive comment. We are.
Bye.
We are family.
Yes.
Yes.
We love you all.